All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't... ...anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done. All right, what's the play?
Not sure there's any chance of us getting into the city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising from the dead is gonna attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin.
I will bring the lightning, Captain. They won't even see you on the ground.
We're being hailed, sir.
Put him through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir. I've traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Chest with gear nearby.
There they are.
Intruder alert! Code red!
Sit tight. We'll get you out of there.
Those power cells control the locking mechanism.
Here's an energy boost.
One of our SHIELD allies nearby could use some help. Resources nearby. One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help. There's a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Find safety, my friend.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
Dead should stay dead, Captain. The weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost too. find the Inhumans. Well, we know they're heavily armed.
And they love to hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen.
Somewhere to hide while we clear the way to the safes.
Okay, come on!
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside, forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. Patrols must have found it.
Well, good thing one of us can fly!
We have to get them out of there.
They're blocking our way!
Not by accident.
Agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in. Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere. A derivative of pterogen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True.
Avengers! Come on! Glad you're here. We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes for you. Four, looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
Is the source of the altered Terrigen. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
It's killing inhumans.
Not for long.
Don't look now.
Night and night!
What is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.
Jarvis,